missing since 2019 was found hidden under the staircase of a home in New York. Paisley Schultes was found alive and unharmed about 130 miles from where she was reported missing. Officers executing a search warrant found the now six-year-old child in a cold, wet, makeshift room under a basement staircase with her non-custodial mother. The girl was turned over to her legal guardian.
What the fuck? Hey, I didn't have nothing to do with that, y'all. This is a coincidence. It's a fluke.